All right. So it's been 12 hours. It's, here's a new missile. Wait, that was it?
Yeah, they're gonna start blowing around with horns.
So we just got back. It's now like,
yeah, it's 12 o'clock. They're doing the new missile.
That's not as loud as I thought it was gonna be. Never mind, bud.
Is that it?
It wasn't loud. I thought it was gonna be loud. It was loud the other day because I could hear it plain as day at home.
Wait, is it done?
Yeah, they didn't do very good.
So that was it.
That wasn't very loud. My mommy thought it was gonna be loud.
So I'm currently with the
with the second squad. If you guys remember the graduation party, you would probably remember these. Remember Salmo the most. So we got a lot to film. It's only midday, and we have no idea how long we're gonna be in here till. Let's buckle up, strap down, cause this is probably gonna be an hour long video. Where's the train robbery thing?
We need to ride the train. They have the times over there. I guess we should go to the times over
there. What?
They have the times that they're doing them over there.
Wait, where?
Yeah, we can go this way, over here.
Yeah, I actually need to see the times, because I am clueless. Look at Sammy riding on his $500 cart.
Last night he was
falling
asleep like in the stroller.
Yeah. Hey Samuel, you are protected. You got your daddy on the left side. I mean on the right side. And I'm on the left side.
What? Why?
What is it?
What? What thing? Here. Well, you don't need him on right now, it's not loud.
This is kind of loud, to be honest. So where's the times?
Where's the...
Is it that?
Huh?
The time things.
Oh no, it's got the board over here.
Where's the board?
Oh, there's it. What are they doing that? Oh, there it is. 11:30, 2:30, and 5:30. So 2:30, we need to come back and watch that.
Yeah. Yeah, but where's the train robbery thing?
See, they have mac and cheese. Beans,
pulpa. You know what I'm talking about, right? There's a train robbery.
Huh? Well, we might as well poke it,
want to
just share it with him.
I don't think you even know what I'm talking about, right? The train robbery?
Yeah. It's like, up here, but there's signs of it.
Okay, I need to. It's been sponsored! Okay. Oh wow! There's some legit horses. Okay.
Thank you, come on.
Howdy, partner. I am so clueless. It's been 2 years.
So once they throw the money in, please be careful. These rocks are sharp. Don't come barreling. We have plenty of money. You don't have to get something. But they do toss it in and you can't move it. Please be careful.
Wait!
There is plenty of people.
The bank robbery is happening now!
Again, the guy
Samuel! Samuel, want to help me rob a bank? Yeah, you want to help?
Hold on, we're going to watch him.
Wait, is it happening then?
I don't know. We're
gonna go that track.
We're gonna be what?
1 o'clock is the train hold up.
That's not for another 15 minutes.
Today is Friday, so
we got almost an hour before they do the bank robbery.
No, noon, bank robbery.
But that's already
did it.
What? They already did it?
They already
did the bank robbery.
So we'll come back around 1. That's when they're gonna do the train.
It's Friday.
Oh.
Okay.
Basically every hour they're doing something.
Ah! Well, I thought it was not happening yet. Hey guys, hey, where are y'all?
Look at that guy.
No, we're back.
Down right here. See that little train?
Oh yeah.
Coming out of it?
We just walked by the town section. The bank robbery was too late.
It'll be at 1.
Yeah, that's right. Next time, the train holdup is at 1. Yeah, the train holdup is at 1, so you have to be there before 1. You know what we're talking about the train thing, right? I'm talking about the old town section, you know, the bank. Didn't that? Alright, just letting you know.
Look at that, bud.
Alright.
Do you want to go see that engine? No, it's
this right here, made America. So, the issue with using the head strap, wherever I look, is where you guys would look. So just keep it in mind, if I don't get something specific, it's because of instinct. Oh my gosh. Wait, where's the train stop?
They stopped everywhere, but they come over here pretty frequently. So we'll just wait here. You wanna ride the
car? Pleasant Lawn School. Imagine, back then that used to be an actual school, but it's like a reincarnation of it, pretty much. That legit, Samuel, you know the school you go to? This small thing used to be a school. Did you know that? Yes, yes. I'm gonna go check out the jail.
Wait, is that actual real bars? Well, that's scary.
This is the bank.
It's like a real bank.
I think I'll walk in someone in there.
Wow. Oh, quilt shop, that's what it is.
It is. You hear that? There it comes, Samuel. Oh. This is insane.
Oh, that's a very sturdy.
I'm freaking out.
Sorry.
Is there an upper area to this train? Oh, there is. Dang it. Ugh. Hi, Samuel. Hello. Wait. I don't count as one?
You count as an adult, but you're upset.
Oh, really?
Oh, okay.
I am 17. Does that mean I'm an adult?
No, but as far as there, you gotta pay for it here.
I guess.
When am I like a legit adult? 18? I'm 1 year away. Yeah.
Sit on your knees and look out here. Here. There you go.
Oh, yeah. Isn't it nice?
Yeah.
Wow, that's a lot of campers. Do you know that this happens for multiple days and people just camp out right outside of Threshers and they come back the next day?
There's good campers.
Yeah, that's a lot of campers. Greetings! This is beautiful, isn't it?
It's a nice day. At least it's not hot like it usually is.
I know, right? Today's actually a really nice day.
It is.
Yeah, I am. See? You see the red light?
Oh.
I've been filming for a long time. See how long it says.
Look at the motorcycles in the car, bud. Look at that red car.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a motorcycle?
It already says 27 minutes. I hope I don't run out of battery, because that did not bring a charger to the guard truck. Hey.
Buddy, you gotta sit. But get on your knees. There you go.
That's cool. You know what that is? Yeah, so that's what they call cool. Wait, sit down, bud. There you go.
Stay on your knees, bud.
Wait, are we gonna get off?
No, we're gonna ride around.
Okay.
Because
we got the wagon. Welcome to the self train! Finally, the train started moving again. Imagine dropping your phone.
I put it in my pocket because I do not trust myself.
It's not even that loud. Whoa! I just got sprayed. Oh, so you got the black version. Mine is Project Red.
I just got a regular black one. Well, I only paid a penny for it.
Oh, really? Why? Another train? I don't want to miss the train robbery thing. Yeah. What train were we riding? Because if robbers came on the train, it has to be this one. Alright, Samuel. You know how to get off? Here, there you go. Wait, you can get off, go. Are you got it? There you go. One, two, there you go. Wait for mommy.
Hey, come here.
Mama. And really?
Yeah.
When is the train robbery?
We're staying for that. It's in 15 minutes, so we're gonna hang out around here.
But what train comes? Oh, you got it?
Oh, dang.
Money from the train robbery.
The train leaves, so we can go out
that way. Next up is the train robbery. If you look, I'm so confused. Doesn't it rob this train?
No, it'll be the next one.
Oh, the next time it goes around.
No, a different train, isn't it?
Oh, okay. So as you can see, it is 12:46.
Hold on, but we have to wait for the train to leave before we can cross the railroad track. You know, we gotta wait for it to go.
This is pretty much going to be a movie that I did. Yay.
The next train into the North Depot will be the robbery train. The robbery train will be the next train into the depot. Should be being pulled by engine number 6. So the next train in, if you want to be part of the train robbery, see it up close and personal. You need to be on this next train. Again, the next train will be the robbery train.
So you had to get on this train?
I think that's the one, yeah.
Alright.
I tell you, every time we take this back.
Alright, Samuel. You ready to get some money from the train?
Yeah.
Alright.
The coolest.
Alright. I'm a little bit scared.
Don't realize the Falcon
is back. No, we don't.
Oh, but I got the ticket. I had to kind of... Wow. So we got their ticket. Being robbed is fun.
Huh?
Boy, being robbed is fun.
What's going on?
I gotta warn you.
Man, I should have picked the left seat. Right, I mean.
Okay, another one. Let's see. They're coming back. They're coming back. Oh.
Oh. I got two. Oh. Wow, someone got stacks. Only got two. Hey, I'm gonna try to get as much signatures as possible. Thank you. Where's Cookie?
This guy right here.
Yeah? Alright. Sign away, please.
I admire this.
Can you guys sign?
Sure can. How did you enjoy the show?
Yeah, it was great.
Get us on camera?
Oh yeah. This is going to a documentary for YouTube. Yeah.
Awesome.
That's why I have this thing on.
Looking to put somebody on. Right now we are pretty well staffed, but whenever we need.
I'm having a big intimate moment. Quest to get all the signatures. Hello. Thank you.
Step up, man. Don't be shy.
There you go.
Thank you.
Come on.
Two more and I'll complete my quest.
Yeah.
Thank you guys.
Yep.
Sweet. We have water too.
Maybe later.
But right now I'm hurting. They have dots in there.
You want some water?
Have y'all eaten yet?
Yeah, we ate turkey steaks. You want mine?
Here.
I have a turkey leg in there.
I'm getting hungry.
You can have some of my turkey legs. Mine's like the fullest right now.
Yeah, the turkey legs were good. You want one of them?
Sure. We'll wait till we get to Long Village.
Did you get my paper seat clean the bag?
Yeah, I
got. I thought you're allowed to eat on the bus. So.
You're allowed to?
No, we're not.
Let's wait till we get down to Long Village. This one's kind of cool. This one's open. Yeah, we can ride this.
Yeah, I recorded the whole train robbery. Did y'all ride the train yet?
Mm-mm. Here, save that bottle. We can refill it.
Okay.
This is a watermelon one. It smells really strong.
Mmm. Kind of gets like cherry vibes. Like
Jolly Rancher.
Oh, really? That's good.
Want the rest?
Oh, yeah. That is good.
That tastes exactly like Jolly Rancher.
It really does.
It's not as soft as
Okay, y'all want to ride this one?
Yeah.
No, it's as soft as cherry.
Let's get rid of this. Look, here you go,
dude. Okay, maybe a little heavy.
Oh, wow. What do you guys put in here?
Thank you, like. If you sit up to the front, you can watch it run it.
Yep.
Said a word.
Hey.
Just that little itty bitty blue cell. Give us some sprinkles.
Oh, I'll take this top off of me. It's so heavy.
I'm a third person talker, so. Am I still recording? I am.
This is rough.
Are you proud because you're Are you proud or tired? What is it?
What? Oh. Look how much campers are there. You know the place is special when they have all these campers.